Saryarka Steppe and Lakes of Northern Kazakhstan, comprises two protected areas, Naurizm State Nature Reserve, and Korgaltin State Nature Reserve. The property's wetland areas are of outstanding importance for migratory water birds, including substantial populations of globally threatened species, as they are key stopover points, and crossroads on the Central Asian flyways. The property's steppe areas provide a valuable refuge for over half the species of the region's steppe flora, a number of threatened bird species, and the critically endangered saiga antelope. The property includes two groups of fresh and saltwater lakes, situated on a watershed between rivers, flowing north to the Arctic, and south into the Aral-Irtysh Basin.